hear about more and more businesses going green.
Here's the thing. There are a lot of companies that are only pretending to be green.
It's called greenwashing.
There are four main ways companies fake being green.
First, have no proof.
Companies will make claims that can't be proven.
Up to a quarter of environmental claims by companies can fall into this category.
Second, be vague.
Depending on context.
Non-toxic.
Natural. Pure. And chemical-free.
Can have a lot of different meanings.
Third, be irrelevant.
To claim a product is lead-free when it never contained lead in the first place is intentionally misleading.
Finally, the lesser of two evils. If a harmful product now claims to be less harmful, well,
it's still harmful, isn't it?
So do your research.
Read the labels. And make sure you're not being greenwashed.